Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video is going to be a Walmart clothing try-on haul for the spring. The other day I was in Walmart and I happened to walk past the women's clothing section, maybe even the junior section, like a mix of both. And I was like, oh my goodness, they have some really cute, nice clothes. I've shopped for like sweatshirts before at Walmart and people have been like, where's your sweatshirt from? It's so cute. And I'm like, Walmart, and they're shocked. So I decided to pick up some items for the spring to share with you guys. Everything in this video that I'm going to share is under $15, I believe, which is insane. And the quality of the clothes is not that bad. I know a lot of people think, oh, Walmart, it's probably like cheap clothing. But the quality, actually, I was impressed. I've never really bought in like tops and dresses from Walmarts before, just like kind of comfortable hoodies. So I wanted to share with you guys. I paired them with some outfits. And also to give you guys some ideas and inspiration for spring outfits without breaking the bank. Now, the only thing I want to mention is that in my local Walmarts, for the life of me, I could not find any dress besides one dress that was in my size. There were so many cute dresses there, and then I go and I'm like, nope, they don't have my size. So I was able to score one dress to share with you guys. If they had my size and some other dresses, I would have picked them up as well. But anyways, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and the notification bell down below. And without further ado, if you guys would like to see what Walmart clothes I got for the spring, then just keep watching. Okay, you guys, so hopefully you can see me okay. Now, usually when I film these videos, I'm holding my camera in front of that mirror, but I figured I would kind of switch it up, set my camera on a tripod and do it this way. Hopefully the lighting's okay. I have a light behind me, but it's dark and gloomy out, and it's always a challenge to kind of get the light to cooperate with me, especially with this particular camera. So anyways, this is the first top or the first blouse that I found. I saw it and immediately thought spring. It's just got that classic spring flower or floral print, and then it's got like a baby pink background. They did have a few other colors, which you guys will see shortly, of this blouse. I only got two colors in this, including this one. Disregard my black strapless bra. I can see it. I don't know if you guys can. I couldn't find my white one. But when I first purchased this top, I, you know, when it was on the hangers, it was like this. So I was like, okay, this is still like a really cute blouse or whatever. But then when I got home and tried it on, I was like, oh my goodness, you can wear it this way as well. And you guys know I love my off-shoulder tops. So it's, you know, personal preference, whichever way you want to wear it. Now, when it comes to this, there are buttons here, but they're buttons that don't unbutton, if you will. It's just there more for like show. And then lastly, right here, and this is why I didn't wear a tank top underneath it. I would just wear like more like a white bra, is you see how it kind of is like cinched in and it's like this ruched material. I really like that they did that. It's different. I haven't seen too many tops like that. So, and also it is like a three-quarter sleeve, if you guys were wondering as well. So I'm obsessed with this top. And if you guys are wondering, because I know you guys asked me sizes, this is an extra small, but the best part of all, you guys, is this top was $11.96, and this is a really nice blouse. I mean, this feels like any other blouse that I would even get at Express, because you guys know I love Express. So I'm like pretty impressed with this. I think it's perfect for the spring. And then obviously this time of year, you guys know that I love pairing a lot of my tops with white pants or white jeans, and then I just have it paired with a white belt. I'll get like kind of back so you guys can see. Like that. That's what it looks like. But the top's from Walmart. So this is the same top in a different color. It's more of like a teal turquoise. And I actually like this one a little bit better than the pink. I just think it's so beautiful, again, with this nice like spring floral print. It's got the butterflies on it. Then they got the button details, the buttons that don't open. Again, this is what it looks like if you don't want to wear it off shoulder. It kind of looks like that. And then if you want to wear it off shoulder, it can almost be like, you know, wear it to work like this. And then if you're going out later, you kind of wear it like that. So there's two different options. And then the rush detail right there, I really like it. And I obviously didn't change my bottoms. Now, the other thing I wanted to mention is, like, say you did kind of like want to wear it more like as a crop top, you kind of could just like push it up. I was debating on wearing high-waisted pants with this, but since it's not really considered a crop top, I didn't, but you probably could. So top number three, this is my favorite top out of all of them that I'm going to share with you. I'm obsessed with it. Now, this is more of like a cotton material, if you will. I should probably like look to see exactly what it is. It's definitely not sheer or like the last two tops, But I'm obsessed. I love the baby blue color and the floral detail, as you guys can see. And it's more of a peplum. It does have a little bit of that ruching there, but it's not the whole, like the cinched in ruching. It's more around the waist and then it flares out. So it's like a peplum top. And then it kind of has like a little tie right there. So that's what it looks like. Again, you can, if you want, wear it off shoulder like that. I don't know. I kind of like it off shoulder, but I also like it like this. Like the last two tops, I liked off shoulder better than I did up, but this looks perfectly fine just like that. I'm obsessed with this top. And if you guys are wondering, it is $11.96. This is what I mean, you guys. You can't beat the prices for these tops. A lot of these tops remind me of Charlotte Russe before they closed. They're really cute. Once Charlotte Russe reopened, it's like the clothes are just not the same. A lot of these cute floral tops I used to get at Charlotte Russe, so that's kind of like what it's reminding of, but they're definitely cheaper. $11.96, you can't beat it. So this is top number four. It's definitely that same material. The tag says it's polyester, but it's definitely that same material. It kind of easily gets wrinkled, but if I threw it in the dryer, obviously the wrinkles would come out. So I saw this one. I'm like, you know, it's different. It's got the collar with the buttons, but I did like that it had the tie detail right there. So I was like, let me pick this up. This is really cute. It's more of like a, I want to say, almost like a light beige color or like a linen color. It's not like really white. It's more like off-white or cream. And then it's just got this nice blue floral detail, as you guys can see. So I thought it was different, but I thought it was really cute. And I want to mention as well that I was gonna put some jeans on, but then I'm like, I just think it still looks good with the white pants. You could certainly wear jeans with this as well. I just kept the white pants on because for these kinds of tops, I just think that it goes the best. But again, you could wear, you know, whatever you want, skirt, shorts, whatever. I just thought this top was like really cute, really different. So I decided to go with it. Now, this top right here is $1 more than the other ones. It is $12.96, but again, like these prices are cheaper than like Forever 21, which has been my go-to lately. So I believe this is top number five. Now, this is definitely like a more casual top, very comfortable. They had a few other colors. I just went with the black, but this is what the detail looks like. It's got the spring floral print on the top, then just like a black, like block stripe here. Then you've got the black and white stripes down there. So I really like it. It does kind of go up on the side. This style is really popular. I do like it. And then normally I'd be like, okay, I'll wear black pants with this, but the white, again, it just makes the top pop. So you could wear jeans with this, whatever. They had a ton of these. Again, these are super, super comfortable, you guys. And best of all, let's check out this price here, $7.96. Like, holy crap, you guys, $8 for this cute, adorable top. Okay, so this is top number six. Now, since we're going into spring, we're not quite there yet. The weather is kind of like the 40s and the 50s. We might get like a 60-degree day. So I wanted to get this cute baby pink sweater. They did have other colors. I only picked up one. I went with this baby pink, obviously, for the spring, but you guys, the quality for this sweater, I was kind of like, you know, I'm not sure how it's gonna be, especially being from Walmart. I'm so impressed. Like, I love it. It fits perfectly. I love like the length of it. It's not too long, it's not too short. It's really nice. It's just a nice V-neck. Obviously, disregard my black bra. You guys can see it. I would just wear a tank top underneath it. But you guys, $14.96 for the sweater. Now, I buy a lot of my sweaters like this, the V-neck ones from Express. They could be upwards of $40. So for $15, you're getting a really nice quality sweater. So as I was saying in the beginning of the video, they had a lot of cute dresses, especially like floral dresses, but they didn't have my size. This they had in pink and maybe blue. Didn't have my size, so I went with the white. But you guys, I didn't even try this on in store. I am so impressed with this dress. This is crazy. I love it. Now, obviously, you guys can see it is like a little bit sheer in the back. I have a strapless on, but it's black, so I would definitely wear like a white one or a nude. And this is also a little bit of like a high-low, not in the sense where it's like short here and then really long in the back, but it does kind of go a little bit longer in the back, which is fine with me. I really like that. And I am so impressed, you guys. Even up here, it feels really nice, fits really nice. I don't have any issues with the way it fits. It fits perfectly. And the quality's there. Again, this reminds me of a Charlotte Russe dress that I would get from Charlotte Russe back in the day. And the best part, you guys, let's see the price, $14.96. Like Forever 21, these dresses are like $25, $20. So you're definitely having a little bit of savings here. But this is gonna be like my new favorite dress. Like, I'm really impressed with you guys. I just think it's so classy, so cute. You could wear this to any, like, bridal shower, baby showers, or anything for that matter. Coming up, like graduation, any kind of party. I think it's so cute for $15 from Walmart. Okay, so now we're getting into comfy clothes. I have three more tops to share with you guys. I didn't try anything on when I was in the store. I was just quickly grabbing my sizes and like skimming through because I had to like be somewhere. So I'm shocked with this one. Definitely shocked with this one. I love the way it fits. It's just a really nice, lightweight sweater. Perfect for the spring, even like the winter, to be honest. So I went with this like kind of lilac purple color, light purple. I love it. And I like the arms. They're like a stretchy material, and there's kind of like black. Like right there, and then black on the sleeves, as you guys can see. And then the zipper has like pink on it, as you guys can see there. So it can go down like that or up. I love the material of it. Like it's really soft and like smooth. It's got pockets right here, which is nice. And this is, to be honest, this is what I'm usually wearing, clothes like this. I just have it paired with like some basic black leggings. But best of all, you guys, is that you can wear it like this, or it's got like the little stretchy bungee thingy right here, as you guys can see. So if you want to kind of have it like cinched in or wear it like higher up like that, you can because it's got that little stretchy bungee cord. So let's see what the price of this is. I am so obsessed with this, you guys. $13.88. For a sweatshirt. Like, hello. Last two tops are similar. They're both kind of like this tie-dye print, if you will. And I've been seeing this a lot lately, especially for the spring. Now, they did have a couple other colors. They had like a purplish blue one and then a couple others. So I decided to go with this. And this one's nice because it's kind of a little bit. Yeah, it is a V-neck. I had to like look. Sorry. It's a V-neck, but it's also got like the cutouts right there, which I really like. Now, this is a little bit of a tighter fitting shirt, but it also is tied right there. So if you wanted to untie it, it would be a little bit looser. So I kind of like it like tied up. And again, this would be like a go-to outfit for me, casual with leggings, sneakers. I love the way this fits. And best of all, you guys, $7.96. Like, holy crap. $7.96 for this cute little top. So this is the last top. Again, it's that tie-dye print. It's similar colors, except there's like more yellow right here, and then the pink is on the outside. Now, this is definitely a looser fitting one. Disregard my bra, you guys. I'm sorry. I know you guys could probably see through it. This one doesn't really have a V-neck. It's higher up, more like toward the neck. And then I feel like the sleeves are just a little bit longer. There's no cutouts or anything. So that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like from the back. Now they did come tied, but again, if you wanted to wear this one in particular loose like this, it could just be like a nice loose fitting like t-shirt, shirt, if you will. So they did have a couple other color variations in this. I just went with the pink for like both of them, but I'm obsessed with these. And again, like this tie-dye is definitely in for like the spring. I've been seeing it a lot lately. And then best of all, you guys, again, $7.96. That's what the last top was. So I might actually go back and pick up a couple more colors because for $8 for these tops, you can't beat it. Definitely impressed you guys. Okay, you guys, so that is it for this Walmart clothing try-on haul. Let me know in the comments down below, have you ever or do you shop at Walmart for clothes? I'm impressed. I definitely will. I really don't care what other people think. The prices are great and the quality was great, and they have really cute tops, especially you guys. So let me know, do you shop at Walmart? Where do you guys like to shop for spring clothing? I would be curious to find out. But anyways, that is it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I hope you have a wonderful week, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.